Here we see Sunderland achieving the seemingly impossible. Three own goals in seven first-half minutes against Charlton. Sunderland lost the match 3-1. Two goals and one assist for Michael Proctor.